Good morning, y'all. It is October 2nd and day something. I don't think I'm doing the days anymore just because I'm tired of counting days. So let's see. It rained on us this morning, like 5:20. I woke up and a surprise rain. Woo! I looked at the forecast. It's going to start raining around noon today. And then just continue pretty much off and on all the way through tomorrow. And right now, the way I've been feeling, I just think it's a horrible idea to stay on trail. I was trying to talk Avid and Hot Sauce a little bit into going to this hostel. But I know, like, Mule's parents are coming and they're going to meet us tomorrow. But they're all camping out. And so basically we'll still be in the rain, not even a shelter. Just so for me, I'd rather just and they're not gonna be doing many miles, so I figured I can just get off, stay dry, and catch up to them easily. But yeah, right now, just being out here for 2 days in the rain just seems insane, especially with how I've been feeling lately. Yeah, so I'm going to hike to the state, what is it called? High Point State Park in New Jersey, the headquarters. There's this place called Mosey's Place, and they'll pick you up. If not, there's like High State Motel, something like High Point Motel, something like that. So, yeah, or I'll stay there. I'm not really sure if Mosey's Place doesn't have anything. But anyways, yeah, I guess I'm going to be hiking on southbound, and I'll get back with y'all. All right. Hey y'all, so I'm on the observation tower near, High Point State Park. You can see behind me, there's the tower. I think it's the highest point in New Jersey, if that gets you excited. I don't know. Man, coming up there, I did something to my side again, man. My side is killing me again. It's always when I extend my left foot, my left knee up, like climbing, and that's when I feel it. And man, I did something today coming up. But anyways, yeah, I'm still debating whether to get off at that hostel. It's called Mosey's Place. Man, the reviews are amazing about it. So it sounds like a great place to get off, but it still looks nice today, even though it's supposed to rain at 1, but it's definitely gonna rain all day tomorrow. And like I said, the others are getting off with Mule's parents and not doing a lot of miles and camping, so I can easily catch up to them. And I did promise myself that I was going to plan my zeros around rain days, just because I don't know, man. I just get so frustrated during rain days. And now the thing with my side is just kind of like, I don't know, all the signs are pointing to just get off, and my mood too, of course. That's the thing. The last few weeks have just been ups and downs, ups and downs. And it's like when you've been on a roller coaster too long and you're like, I'm just ready to get off for a minute, you know? Get my bearings. But man, I don't know. I don't want to get off. I don't want to just be down in the dumps anymore. That's the thing. So, I don't know. I'm kind of going to wait for the others to get here and then decide what I'm going to do for sure. So, when I know for sure, I will get back with y'all. All right. Hey y'all. So I went ahead and called that lady back, Mosey from Mosey's Place, and I told her that I'm going to go ahead and hike the extra 6 to the turnpike. That way I can get 12 miles in today. And it's a $10 shuttle from there. Like, she picks up free from the headquarters, but from the turnpike it's 10 bucks. But I'm like, why not? You know, still be better to get 10 extra miles. 6 extra miles. I'll be doing 12 altogether today. MLB and Mule, they're only doing 12 and a half to that shelter, so I'll only be missing a half. And then they're doing 9 miles tomorrow. They're gonna hike in the rain, which is just something I just don't want to do. And if I can avoid it, I'm really gonna try my hardest. And but they're gonna hike 9 miles, meet Mule's parents, and that's all they're gonna do tomorrow. So I should be able to catch up to them, no problem. I may be hiking solo for a day or two, maybe 3, but that's okay, not a big deal. Yeah, it just makes sense to me. I just don't want to set myself up for a horrible day. I've already just been like, you know, just having those ups and downs right now, and it's just the best bet for me to do that. 'Cause the truth is, man, I don't know. I just do not like, y'all know I don't like hiking in the rain, man. I just don't. And if I can avoid it, I gotta do it. So I feel bad that I'm separating myself from the guys and I might not meet Mule's parents, but I mean, it's just for my peace of mind, for my sanity. So it just seems like a smart move. And I know tomorrow, if I go to that shelter and I'm hiking in the rain, I know I'm gonna regret it and I'm gonna be resentful. And there's no reason to set myself up for none of that. So yeah, I think I have 4 more miles to that turnpike, and then Mosey's gonna pick me up, and then I'm gonna go in, and tomorrow I'm just gonna hang out. That's the one thing, when I'm taking a zero and it's raining and just crappy out, I do not feel bad one bit. I usually can like totally like just chill out in peace and get some good rest. It's just days when it's sunny and the weather's beautiful and I'm taking a zero I mean, I feel like I'm missing out. I get antsy and stir crazy. So yeah, that's the best days for me to take zeros on those rain days. And that's probably what I'm going to try to do from now on, like just always be hiking, except for when it's raining. And if there's a way to get off, I'm going to get off for sure. Yeah, but anyways, it's been super rocky too. Another thing, after you get past the headquarters going southbound, it gets those little spiky rocks like Pennsylvania is known for. So that's another thing, but it's not that bad. Yep, I'm babbling. I am. I'm on. Keep on hiking. I'll get back with y'all. All right. Hey y'all. So Mosey just texted me. She asked me how many more miles I have. So I looked. I have 1.4 miles. I guess she's probably going to head over and get me. And man, so I was looking at the thing and it's only 0.2 to that shelter. So basically I'm doing the same hike they are. Man, I feel so, it's weird. I feel guilty getting off without them. I wish they could just get off with me, but I understand, like, they have to meet Mule's parents and everything. And I feel guilty about not going and meeting his parents, but man, like I said, I just don't do well in the rain. And like I said, I'm just like, I don't know, the way I've been feeling lately, it's just the best option, I think. So yeah, I don't have much longer to go. I'm probably not going to record any more of the trail. And I'm going to eat a little something real quick. And then just hike to that turnpike and wait for Mosey to pick me up. But I will get back to you when I get there. All right. Hey y'all. So I got to the Deckertown Turnpike parking area. And this is where Mosey's going to come get me. Yeah, I texted her and she said she's on her way. I think it's a she. I think I read comments saying it's her. Oh man, what if it's not? I think it is. Well, anyways, yeah, so she should, they should be here soon. And yeah, so I guess when I get back there, I'll get back with y'all. All right. So yes, I just went to Gut Hooks. And all the comments referred to her. So Mosey is definitely a she. Man, they keep talking about how great her breakfast is. I mean, if you have Gut Hooks, go to New York around, I don't know, the 900 mile around High Point State Park area. And look at you'll see the little bed icon. And you'll see it down on the bottom. Hit it. Hit the one that says Mosey's Place, and then look at the reviews for Mosey's Place. I think it's the best reviewed one I've seen so far. Oh, man. So if I have a problem with this place, it's probably me. But anyways, I wanted to let y'all know. She is a her. Hey, y'all. So I made it to Mosey's Place. So this is the bunk room. If you can see, there's only 6 bunks here. That's all she has room for. It's a little hostel. Basically, it's run right out of her house. Like, it's her house too. But then you have this room that is, you know, for the hikers, bunk room. And then you have a shower right there and a bathroom. And then you go outside to the garage and there's the washer and dryer. And it has everything you need. She'll drive, like she told me, she'll drive me to any restaurant I want tonight, drop me off, pick me up. She said she'll take me to store, resupply. And where I got picked up was a nice little ride to her house, and she only charged me $10. So, I mean, that's actually really, really good. Some people will charge you like easily $40, $50 for that shuttle. So, it's all you need, you know? And like I said, I've been spending so much money, so I'm trying to save some money when I duck out, you know? But we'll see how it goes. You can already tell the weather's starting to shift a little bit. Tomorrow, if it's raining, like I said, it's supposed to rain all day, and I'm pretty sure it will. But if some miracle happens and it stops, I'm sure if I talk to her, she'll definitely understand and take me back to the trail. She's a thru hiker from 2015, so she already thru hiked. She knows what thru hiking is, and she knows what thru hikers need, and she's got everything here, and it shows. So yeah, totally satisfied. It's all I need for now, and I'll get back with y'all. All right. Hey y'all. So I'm gonna end it for today. Let's see. What did I only did 12 miles today, and I'm ducking out tomorrow. It's supposed to get down to 46 degrees and rain all day long. And so I found this place called, I was talking about, called Mosey's Place. So I hiked the 12, got picked up. It was only a $10 shuttle. She seems so cool. She's so like welcoming and makes you just feel like, I don't know, like you're part of the family. So it's a really cool place. It's just a little place, but I mean, it just feels great. I feel really comfortable here. Yeah, so bed's really comfy. And yeah, I'm just gonna chill out tonight and then just do some chores tomorrow, do a little resupply, upload some videos. I'm gonna have to edit this video. And yeah, it's just gonna be a chill day tomorrow, and I'm obviously not gonna record. So I won't talk to you in the morning, but I'll talk to you the next morning. All right.